Simon, a lot of this is covered in a book that you wrote. Like, there are the stacks of these things. How did you find them all out? Did you have a team helping you? Were they, like, crowdsourced? Did you go through and find them? Did the writers tell you their secrets? How did you find this?
There were a couple of mathematicians in America who'd written lecture courses based on this. And so a freshman year course in maths based on The Simpsons or Futurama. So I talked to them, I interviewed them and got ideas from them. I did go to America, I did meet the writers. They were incredibly generous with their time and really allowed me to sit in on script readings and to sit in the edit suite while they were putting programs together and very happily kind of dug up old script notes. So that was a huge privilege and a complete joy. And then I spent hours and hours and hours just watching TV, just watching episode after episode of The Simpsons or Futurama and re-watching episodes and so on. And at the time, Mrs. Singh was writing a book called Sophia about an Indian princess who was a suffragette. And she would go off to the archives and spend hours and hours and days and weeks at the British Library reading the diaries of this suffragette and transcribing them word by word. And she would come home late in the evening, absolutely exhausted, having done all this meticulous, detailed research. And she'd see me lying on the couch watching The Simpsons or Futurama and I feel rather happy that I was writing about The Simpsons rather than writing about suffragettes. So, yeah, no, it was a wonderful year, a real privilege to rewatch loads of old episodes.